Every bird in the world makes some kind of sound, but songbirds, hummingbirds, and parrots are unique because in order to develop a proper song, they need to listen to adults, and then they have to practice, just as in humans. Remember when you were an infant, just beginning to babble? Well, maybe not, but I do remember when my daughter was learning how to speak.
One of her favorite dolls was Lowly Worm from the Richard Scarry books. And she loved to say, hello, Lowly, and goodbye, Lowly.
Female birds looking for a mate can distinguish the perfected songs of experienced adults from the ragged songs and nonsense syllables of young birds. For example, by the time white-throated sparrows are 1 year old, they can whistle a pure, old Peabody, Peabody, Peabody without variation. But during their first spring migration, young birds sound tone deaf. Their notes are thin and waver all over the place. They remind me of myself when my voice used to crack as a teenager. Fortunately, with practice and time, birds and humans ultimately get it right.
Maybe I'll phone Emily up and find out how she's doing.
Hi, sweetheart. I wonder if you could do me a favor. Could you say hello, Lowly, and goodbye, Lowly?
What? Hello, Lowly, and goodbye, Lowly.
Much improved. Thank you, sweetheart.